fuck? If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no. Not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. That bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. They really wrecked this place. His men are here.
Fucking archaeologist. You're in for a world of pain!
Jason, channel Indy. I need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. That pole looks rotten. Slow. do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Oh, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a-fluttering in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. Just know where you're headed.